Hello guys, Rafiq is here from Yosof. Now I want to explain about Badaso. You just type here Badaso. Okay, we are going to GitHub Badaso repository. Okay, Badaso is an API and platform builder, so we can build our app 10 times faster, even more. It's also called as a low-code development platform, or LCDP. And the most important thing, Badaso is open source, and of course, it's 100% free. And we scroll down here. This is the Badaso display, okay? Why you should using Badaso for your next project? Even for replace the existing legacy one. First, it's used PWA technology already, or we call it progressive web application. And the second one is you can generate the CRUD API in 1 minute, and it's fully customized. And the third, it's use headless concept, so you can integrate your application seamlessly. You can read all of the other information about Badaso in this Badaso GitHub page later. So next, we look into the demo. You can click here for the live demo. You are going to dashboard. Next, you must login first. You can use the demo account that is informed below, like here. After that, click login. Okay, just try it. Copy here, paste here, and the password. Copy, paste here. Okay, click login. So this is what Badaso looks like if you install it on your application. As you can see, there's a lot of features on this dashboard. But first, we will focus on core menu. Because you only see this menu section after install fresh Badaso on your application. And first, we are going to user management. Just click that. In this feature, you can manage the registered user on your application. In this case, we use admin@badaso.com for login. And next one, going to role management. In this feature, you can manage the role of users for your application, like administrator, customer, editor, and many more. You can add on here. And the third one is permission management. In this feature, you can manage access permission of each role that you create. Okay. Next, we are going to menu management. In this feature, you can manage the menu of your application, like admin menu. You can see admin menu, post menu, content manager, and core right here. Next, we are going to configuration. In this feature, you can configure your application logo right here, or have icon right here, and color, and so on. Okay. Next, we are going to CRUD management. This is the one of important feature. You can build form for your data faster, even if you need relation for your data. This feature can handle it. We just click on here. Add CRUD to this table. Okay, it's easy. Next, we are going to the database management. This feature makes you don't need to touch your code even for make a database migration. You can manage your database on this feature, but also still use the best practice of app development. Add table, rollback migration, many more. Next, we are going to activity log. This feature makes your application chef, you know, who made the trouble. Your log is recorded here. Next, we are going to file manager. File is one of the most important thing in an application. Badaso has awesome file manager. Even you can edit your image right here. Rename it, download it, move it, resize it, crop it, or delete it. Okay, next we are going to the last one, is the API documentation. Badaso provide built-in API documentation, so each developer can collaborate more faster. We can see post, action, get, put, delete, and so on here. Okay. You can also use custom plugin or module on Badaso. In this live demo, we already installed some of official library. The first, post module, right here, you see? It allows us to have post system on Badaso and build blog or news app faster. Okay, next, we are going to content module. Right here, it allows us to have content management system on Badaso and manage content of our website or mobile content easily. There's a lot of Badaso plugin or module that you can install, and there will be more in the future, because anyone can create their own plugin in Badaso. Okay, that's it. In the next video, we will show you how to install Badaso. If you have any question, please comment below. Thank you. See you in the next video.